Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war, who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
And what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Don't know, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last, right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
Not gonna find out way up here.
Troopers! We are green! And very, very mean!
I take it back! Navy got its butt kicked!
Hey, Romeo! Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did he just say?
Mark.
We're way off course.
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier. Radiation!
Covenant just set up a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a subspace rupture. You need to...
EMP! Look, stabilize! They popped their suits! We're going in hard!
What is going on? going on, my survivors, and welcome to 803 ODST. Now guys, the reason why I'm going back to such an old school Halo game is because, well, one, this is actually my favorite Halo to play. Because, one, yes, I'm a fan of Spartans, but I'm actually a really huge fan of the ODST. I don't know why, that is probably my favorite characters in all Halo universe. So that's why I'm here today playing Halo 3 ODST with you all. And if guys, if you are looking forward to this, don't forget to show me some love. Hit that like button down below. Guys, I really do appreciate it, guys. It really does help out. And of course, guys, share this video with your friends. Make sure you and them hit that subscribe button, guys, so you guys can become part of my survival. Without further ado, guys, let's get into this game. So, we dropped here, and I actually can't remember where I have been, or where, like, it's been so long since I played this game that I don't know where this actual place is, so we're gonna find that right now. Okay, it's all settings and stuff like that. Okay. One, where the hell we are. Like I said, guys, it's been a while to where I don't know exactly what this place is. And two, we need to figure out what we're doing here. I guess would be the right thing to say. So, yeah, keep it looking. I think that's better. As I hope. Alright, cool. So, find a medical kiosk to restore health. Okay, medical kiosk. I forgot these things are really popular in the ODST. Oh.
Healthcare on demand.
Alright, cool. Health restored. Oh yeah, see, this is another reason why I really like the this thing, because this thing actually finds targets. It's pure green, okay. Pure red, cool.
Need immediate medical assistance? Choose OptiCam.
Probably a really bad idea. Is it neither? Yes. Neither, guys, is probably my second favorite weapon in the ODST franchise. Or in the Halo franchise, to be exact. So, I'm going to stick with my neither for a little bit.
Healthcare on demand.
Okay, so what am I doing here? am I looking for? Where's my objective? Because obviously I don't see any objectives at the right moment. Ooh, I see a bad guy right there. A lot different than the Halo 4. I completely forgot about that. So this is about to be really, really interesting. Root shot. Real limbo. So, where am I going? What am I doing? There has to be a reason behind of why I am here. Oh, what the hell? Where do they come from? Oh shit, I'm so dead. City Superman for assistance. So, I threw the phone. Superintendent online. Authorized Dare, Secretary, blah blah blah, password Virgil. Virgil. Is that my name? Was Virgil my name in this game? I can't remember. Hey. Okay, nav data will help you find the ODC squad. Okay, cool. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay, so I must get way over there. The last location of ODST squad mate, okay? Okay, so I have a marker now. Okay, proceed to the beacon and begin your search. Alright, cool. Okay. Okay, come on. It's the cop. I don't think I've ever used this one. Okay. I must find a healing station because I am close to death. I must find a new weapon. At least one will replace this one, because Jesus. That one, I'll take that ammo. Okay. Leading me to a corner. What are you trying to tell me? What is that? What is that sound? Hear that? What is that? Y'all hear that, right? That it's not just me, I'm not going crazy. Just please tell me if I'm going crazy, please tell me. I swear I'm not going crazy. Is these things trying to leave me? Slow down? Detour? Oh, hello. So it's those things trying to keep me on path. Shooting, what the hell I'm doing. Dad. Everyone dead now? Can I go? You reached nav. Thank you very much. I'll take that with great. great pleasure. Okay, what happened here? What's going on? Hey, bro. Oh, a shotgun. Thank you. Sorry you're dead. What happened here?
Our new boss.
Oh,
so check your mouth, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Alright. So, we found somebody who had Dare on their helmet. Was it the girl? Did the girl have Dare her helmet? And with that, guys, I'm going to end this episode here, guys. Leave you in suspense what's going to happen next. If you guys have enjoyed, once again, don't forget to show me some love. Hit that like button down below, guys. Share this video with your friends, guys. And have them hit that subscribe button along with yourselves to become part of Matsubaba family today. And guys, if you're looking for this guy, let me know down in the comment section below. If you guys have any suggestions of any other games I should play, let me know down in the comment section down below. I'm actually going to be doing an update video here soon on what's going on with my channel. So guys, thank you guys very much for watching. I'm Hopeful Survivor. Keep positive, survive a family, and I will see y'all in the next video. Peace. Thank you very much, my survival family, for watching this video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button right here if you want to become part of my Zalala family today. And also click right here if you want to see what YouTube has specifically picked out for you. Follow these links down here with my Facebook, my Instagram, my Twitter, and my Twitch. And I will see y'all in the next video, guys.